I think we usually slept about probably at least 8 hours a night. Sometimes you'd be woken up in the middle of the night. People fell asleep on fire guard or, you know, something like that.
Wake up was 04:30, and that was about 6.5-7 hours of sleep. 05:30 was Sunday wake up, so yeah, we got an hour.
Well, I would say I normally got between 6 and 7 hours of sleep every night. Lights out was at 9 o'clock, and wake up was at 4 in the morning.
We were able to sleep in a little bit on Sundays because we didn't have PT in the mornings, but only till about 6.
Probably 6 hours of sleep, and wake up was at 04:30.
We usually got about at least 7 hours of sleep, and wake up was usually about 4:30 or 5. You could sleep in if you didn't go to church, and you could sleep in even if you did go to church, usually until about 6 or 6:30.
We went to sleep around 9 o'clock most of the time, if we didn't get in trouble. And then wake up was normally around 4 or 5. It just depended on what we were doing that day.
We went to sleep at 2200, and I believe wake up was 0500.
Sleep was about 6 hours a night, I believe, 6.5. That's assuming you didn't have fire guard on a particular night.
Oh, at night kind of varies depending on what you have the next day. If you have a PT test, they usually try to give you a little more sleep. If you're going out in the field the next day, they usually give you a little less sleep. But as far as how much sleep you get, you go to bed at 2100, wake up at 4:04. On Sunday, everyone got to sleep in. It's just a matter of if you were going to church or not, didn't really play a role in that. Wake up was at 06 on Sundays, then you go throughout the day, and if you went to church, you went to church. If not, you clean the barracks.
We usually got about 6 hours, 6-7 hours of sleep, and wake up was usually 4.
Wake up was at 3:30. We woke up an hour before regular time so that we could clean the bay. We got about 6 hours a night, 5 to 6 hours a night.